on the 1st of July, did the T-93 the toilet isolation repeat program, so its first participant, Victor Pierina, he became the first participant because he was scheduled to be locked in a room within the newly found special anomaly for 10 weeks. After 1.5 weeks, Kenan appeared to be living just fine and didn't even try to escape when the door was open when he was getting food. After another week, however, he insisted that his bed was removed from his cell. The proposal was addressed to Adolphus Bergman, the main supervisor of the program. He allowed for the personnel to remove his bed. Despite his strange behavior would ensue, he began rapidly punching at the steel door of his cell over the course of 2 weeks. On the 7th week,